My name is Melike Altinisik. My practice is called Melike Altinisik Architects, MAA. At the Digital Turn exhibition, we are exhibiting Istanbul TV and Radio Tower project, which is under construction in Istanbul. Istanbul TV and Radio Tower is actually a competition project which happened in 2011. The construction process started around 2016, and since 2014 actually we are working on the project. It will be the futuristic and the tallest tower in Istanbul. This tower project is actually quite unique regarding the design process and also construction methodology. From design to construction, we used all kind of parametric tools, and we were getting the design data, especially from the wind and seismic resources, to give the shape to the tower and also to define all kind of material, especially the facade design. I believe that for future of architecture and design, one of the most important things will be how we really create a sustainable environment for people. And to make this really happen, we need to find ways to use the energy sources in the best way. And for this, I really believe that all the design researches could happen around finding new typologies of material usages.